Hey, it's Roy, and I'm going to show you how you can run a sentiment analysis on social media posts. For this tutorial, I'm going to use the social media platform Twitter. Let's get started by creating a program from scratch. The source of our post to analyze will be tweets, so I'm going to drag in the Twitter module and get the tweet history of Elon Musk. For the outputs, feel free to select the data that you find relevant. Just don't forget to select the tweets. Now we're going to add a loop to access and analyze the tweets individually. We're going to use the Watson AI for our sentiment analysis. I'm going to drag in the module and set the mode to sentiment analysis. The input will be the tweets and the outputs will be the sentiment score and label. All we need to do now is drag in the Google Sheets module and write in all the relevant data. That's it. Just run the program and download the spreadsheet. Here's the dataset I built based on Elon Musk's tweets. You can see the sentiment analysis done on the columns next to the tweet. Thanks for watching, guys.